Have you ever been raped by an orangutan, bruh? Them bitches go hard, bruh. They're like 3,000 pounds. No, chill on them.
How? So how you know that? You've been through it, man?
Man, you bringing up some horrific shit for
me. You bringing up-
Like I said, them bitches are heavy and forceful.
I'd let you finish on my face for a shekel.
I am just so distraught right now. Real quick, I just wanted to say thank you guys so fucking much for 4,000 subscribers. That shit is ridiculous. Follow me on Twitter. It's funny as fuck. I'm going to be streaming on Twitch. So follow me there too. All that's in the description. And enjoy the video. Did you guys kill me for like $1 billion or nah?
Yeah, sure.
Damn, that. Damn, that's bro, fuck.
I need a girlfriend.
Oh, really? Oh, my God. Jeez. Oh, my God. It's not like I think of that every waking second of my life.
I'm going to learn how to hypnotize. You will be my girlfriend.
You become a witch. I'm going to make a love potion.
It's just McDonald's, right, bro?
My love potion is,
it's McDonald's spice and cum, bro.
It's my
name. Bro, shut up, bro. God, you talking so much?
I can't look at his live stream. Oh my God.
Look at this dog. It humps the fuck out of this thing. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
He does this every night.
He's so horny.
I want to kill myself.
I need a Sebastian. Can you come pick me up so I can get a Travis Patty, bro? Please.
If you book me a flight, I might come over.
You know he lives in Burkina Faso.
It's Burkina Faso.
Can you name every fucking country of the world in 5 minutes and 45 seconds?
I just don't know what that benefits me!
Like,
not Burkina Faso, that's
right, you
know.
Dude, I know every country, okay? And I can name them all in 5 minutes and 45 seconds, okay?
Why? Like, why?
Oh, no, but why do I need to pronounce Burkina Faso? Baduta, like,
look at this motherfucker.
Oh, no, wait.
You were in pain, bro. This dude can never finish. This dude can never finish.
That's good.
Oh my God. There's no way. There's actually no way.
I don't need this African fucking genius, okay? Why is it F-A-S-O but Fasi or whatever you said? Tell me, why is it spelled that way? No, English. No, what language are you speaking? Am I speaking Igbo right now, bro?
Where's Burkina Faso?
You want me to tell you the coordinates or something?
No. Do you need me to name every single African country?
No, I can do that.
No. I want you to do it.
Alright, so we have...
This motherfucker is looking at a list of African countries on
Google. No, I'm actually not. I'm actually going to try to do this. Legitimately. So, we have Africa... Wait. I had a girlfriend.
You're the only one that's had a girlfriend now.
How did I do that? I don't know what I did.
You had confidence. Now you're a gay TikToker. That's... bro, T-minus 5 days before you get accepted into the Pride Hype House.
The Pride House!
I just need to pose in front of my argument with
funny.
My chin extended outwards and people will just believe me.
Oh my God! I'm
not laughing anymore, guys.
Can't walk in
here. Hit my shots again. Pizza, help me help you
today. Hi, can you just tell me like your specials for tonight?
I'm sorry, one more time?
Can you tell me your specials for tonight?
I actually have about 9 different specials. Are you looking for something specific?
Yeah, like a cheese pizza special.
Like a cheese pizza?
Yeah.
Pizza
stereo.
I have a...
Shut the fuck up, I'm gay. Shut the fuck up, I'm gay.
Donald Trump is destroying our country and everything we care about. Quote, Billie Eilish. Yeah, I don't care, should I
do that? I'm gay.
Congratulations.
Gay is not okay. I need to kill myself now. If I'm my
parents. Oh my god!
No! No! That was too much!
I don't like gay people, so I don't like.
Okay, can I get your phone number?
Yeah. 666.
Oh no.
6666.
Come here, I've received no bad bitch DMs since I blew up on TikTok.
Cause you ugly fool.
Oh my god, oh my god. No, I need a new photo tomorrow. So for me, I didn't do my depth of field shutter speed best draft.
Don't tell me you're gonna fail a photography class. Don't, no, just like, well, if that's what you're about to say, fucking leave the call.
I can't take the photos from my camera to put it on my computer, so I'm dead.
So use your phone, use your phone.
Yeah, oh, bro, are you dumb?
What do you need that you don't have?
My SD, I need to take my photos from my laptop to
but
my PC.
I know you got an iPhone.
Bruh,
you use OneDrive. Use iCloud or OneDrive. What are you doing?
Bruh, are you serious?
Wait, what's that one thing you say?
Oh my god!
Oh yeah, okay. Oh my god!
And now you gotta hit the oh hell no.
Oh hell no! Oh my god, all them motherfuckers blind as bats, bruh.
Bats actually have pretty good vision.
No, they have very good echolocation.
Shut the
They actually have, so if you're gonna continue being a dancing roll around me, then I will not accept it. They actually have shit vision. They have very good spatial awareness due to their echolocation, but they do have shit vision, okay? However, if you do want to consider echolocation an extension of one's eyesight, I am at least amenable to that, but that is not how you presented your argument, and in that case, I fucking hate you.
Don't be gay. Knife the last guy. There you go. The autistic guy got the knife. Imagine that.
Okay, shut your dumb double chin ass up, bro.
I mean, I would have never expected.
Gunna is not that fat. He's lighter than Lil Tecca. Lil Tecca weighs 158. Gunna weighs 154, bro.
Look at that, I just sent it in general. He's fat.
Dude, that it's just because he's wearing like 19 different designer sweaters.
Yeah, look at this. He doesn't look that fat.
Yeah, what? He looks skinny here. Why does it just say he? And... I could literally be like, Luca, would you suck my dick for a dollar? And he'd be like, yes. Like,
bro, for a Snickers bar?
$1 a dollar, bro.
Hello? This motherfucker after a Snickers bar. This motherfucker chasing a Snickers bar. That's not even a dollar. That's 25 cents maximum.
All I'm saying is a penny, bro.
But okay, so bro, money, there's a Jewish person and a gay person in this place.
Okay, buddy.
Okay, should I get more pasta? I'm gonna get more pasta.
Bro, I don't care, bro.
Bro, I do not give a fuck, man.
I actually do have a few charges for just assault.
Bro,
that's why Whataburger won't fucking hire me.
You been to jail?
A lot.
What's that shit like?
Honestly, man, way more fun than my house.
Yeah.
Well, at the time.
You ever dropped the soap?
They don't let you shower like that anymore.
Oh, that's too bad, bro. I was looking forward to like committing some sort of felony just to do that shit.
Lesson night, evening, whatnot. You guys tomorrow. Or not. Maybe I'll just die.
No, don't do that. No.
No.
Bro, I don't care.
Oh, no, what will people ever do?
If you die, bruh.
But what about your 70,000 TikTok followers?
Bruh, if he actually ends up dead tomorrow, we're fucking wanting to shout his blood.
Fuck it.
Fuck it, I don't care.